This is a teaser for a brand new Bitcoin show. Let's level set the playing field for what you can expect to come. Keeping hopium narratives in check, showcasing the incentives of politicians and other detractors, and a reminder of the reason for Bitcoin's existence, a medium to exit the crooked fiat system. You may recognize me from another YouTube channel, but some of you may just say, who the f*** is this guy? Well, my name is Ulric, and my super shadowy anon name on X is Sir Ulric. And like I said, I have this new show starting, and well, it just may taste different than what you're used to seeing. I'm going to bring you unabated, uncompromised clarity into why Bitcoin means more than an arbitrage on debt or a slick trade. I'll talk about it being a tool that provides an objective, efficient, non-sovereign medium to interact with others in a truly free market. Oh, and everything you see here will be self-researched, self-written, self-recorded, and self-edited. And you'll never hear that familiar pacified narrative that rules the algorithm, keeping people in an open-air fiat prison. Here we'll honestly recognize CEOs from banking, MIC, and tech companies as politicians, beholden to congressional committees to conspire against you. I'll continually remind you the military, which receives so much tax revenue and hidden tax redistribution, is run by generals and admirals that are individually nominated by the president and confirmed by the Senate, aka politicians. I'll continually rehearse that Bitcoin provides none of the preference that any elected or unelected politician has in the legacy financial system. The Cantillon favored few are losing their grip on the world. Value creators and their incentives shall inherit the earth. On this show, you gonna know the Federal Reserve and those that support it are your enemy. Central banking is a Marxist construct and a liability to a free, productive, and abundant society. Unless you're part of the parasitic banking or political class, it is that construct that is keeping you from living your best life on this planet. Bitcoin is a revolution as it will and has changed the world. But if we truly understand it, then we too cannot resist being changed ourselves. So we pursue knowledge and application of the protocol. We grow in understanding of the tools that support it. We hold fast to the principles that drove Satoshi to build this system. We repel the watered-down Bitcoin plus shills for the sake of making everyone happy. We stand our ground against high-time preference scams and a globalist dystopia. Now, if this all sounds like a good deal, this is probably the show for you. But I do have one question. Are you down with the underground?